you've got carp in your local lake, then your lake is suffering. They're invasive, which means they don't belong there, and they are outpopulating and starving out the native species of fish. If bow fishing is legal in your area, then the lake managers are just waiting for someone like you to pick up a bow and become one of the neighborhood carp killers. In Big Bear Lake, California, I'm that guy.
I'll tell you guys right through here, okay? I was just telling you I was going to slide by you. I didn't mean to cut you off where you were hunting.
How's your day going?
I got 14, and I had to work hard for them. There's just not a lot to shoot at today.
Yeah.
Same with you guys?
Yep.
Alright, well, good luck. We'll see you at the weigh-in.
Day one was a busted fuel line. Day two, busted pull cord. Good times.